Good morning, guys. It's good to see you. I'm so happy to be here today, grateful that God woke me up again. And I'd like to talk today about failure. And the reason why I'm talking about failure is something that I don't normally talk about, but I'm talking about it because I notice that when people fail, they actually focus on their failures and their mishaps. So they're mainly focusing on what they actually went through. And what I want to do is take your focuses away from what you're going through and think about the lessons that have been taught through what you went through in order for you to then achieve the end result, which is the success. So if you are focusing more on where you want to be rather than what you have been through, you will definitely succeed in life. So think about the positives, think about the end result, and remember, in life there are lessons, and these lessons are little steps in order for us to be where we want to be in the end. So trust in the process, trust in the timing. Everything is happening right on time. So enjoy your day, have a wonderful God bless day. God bless you guys, and please remember to like and subscribe to my Reborn Nubian Queen challenge on YouTube. Thank you.